the errors for printer HP 59.30 turn on and then turn on. Yes, what is problem? The model is this error. The motor for run the full unit is error. It is yellow for the printer mostly. This one. Now for the HP laser jet Pro M404-M405. The message is turn off and turn on. Okay, turn off the printer. Yes. Now we unplug the power. Okay, so with 30 seconds. Yes. Plug in. Okay. Now turn on again. Turn the print knob on again. Printer initializing. Yes. Now read this. Wait for the printer finish running. Oh yes. Now we have to print test from the open this. Press OK. Set up menu. Right scroll. Switch. Report. System setup. Service network setup. Quick form. Okay. Recycle. Web service. Report. System setup. Okay. Sandwich. Paper setup. Print quality. Energy setting. Density. Supply setting. Interactive trauma. Yes, yeah. Okay, back mouse. Now we need to print that with the printer. Okay, report. Okay, demo page, menu structure, configuration report. Supply data, I will summarize, receipt page, this up on this, press repeat, before page, remove page. Okay, supply data and brand, press OK. Printing report supply data file. Now the printer is become errors. 59.30, turn on, turn on. Okay, now the printer is still the problem. Okay, now we try to turn off the printer. Maybe the tuner is tight, cannot run smoothly. Remove the camera. Okay. You see? It's so tight, cannot move. Printer is so tight, so the motor cannot run smoothly. Okay, now we try to use with another one. We have to turn to test it. We have the tuner refill. Feel or not? Yes, me too. No. Let me test with another one. And the tuner is two CA, CS two CA. Turn on the printer. Okay, the printer is ready now. Press OK. Right screw, 1, 2, record. OK, remove page. Right screw. New structure, regression report, supplies to test. OK. Okay, the printer is working. It's a new tuner cartridge. Yes. One more time. Yes. Okay. is cancelled by replacing new cartridge. Yes, internet is bad.